Hi everybody, Joe for Jaspy's Hobbyland here. We are going to do a 9-box football mixer. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Right there, excellent. This is Jaspy's 9-box Flea Flicker football mixer, number 3 on the 20th. Thanks to everybody who got into the action. Robert with the Last Spot Mojo Jaguars. Good luck to Robert and good luck to everybody. For good luck. All right, let's start with little contenders first. Oh, I just, damn it, hate this thing. Albert, go to the, here's the link right here for the hockey channel. All right, we'll start with contenders first. We'll move into 5 autographs in each box of these contenders. We got a new camera for our studio, and it has a higher profile, so I'm not used to it, yeah. All right, good luck, everybody. Just off camera, we were talking about the Dodgers going down 2-3, and then obviously Rich Hill. Or Clayton Kershaw starting game 6 and Rich Hill starting game 7. So, we'll see what happens. Dodgers down 2-3 now in the series after dropping game 5. And Brandon Parrott was like, hey, that's okay. The baseball wants their money's worth. It'll go 7 games. I hope so. Matthew B., how many packs in what? In contenders, 24 packs. I'm going to open up all the packs first. It's going to take a second or two. So there's 5 autographs in here. Sometimes we've seen more. Sometimes we've seen 6 autographs come out of here in some cases. Remember, folks, veteran base does not ship. I'm sure everybody read that in the description on jaspyshobbyland.com. Veteran base does not ship. But all the inserts will, all the numbered cards obviously will, all the die cuts will ship, etc., etc. All right, box number 1 of our 9-box mixer, Flea Flicker mixer number 3 from jaspyshobbyland.com. Keep checking back on the website for more fun mixers like this. All right, here we go. Start off with some Derek Carr, Odell Beckham Jr., and our first autograph is Mario Alford. Nice one for the Bengals. That will go out to, who has the Bengals in this one? Andrew H. with the Cincinnati Bengals. Keep those right here to keep track, but it looks like the other autograph is already coming up too. And the other autograph is right on top here. Nice. On card auto. 6/25. Nelson Agholor for the Philadelphia Eagles. Eagles hit going out to Karen Steele. Where are we going to put you guys here? We'll put you here for now before I sleeve them up. Rob Gronkowski die cut. Points. We'll randomize that to one person in the break. Nice, Demaryius Thomas, Peyton Manning, touchdown tandems. I think those ones are shorter printed, but not exactly, not necessarily numbered. We've got 89/99, DeMarco Murray die cut. Another Eagle for Karen. Will Tony Romo have a job when he's healthy? Maybe not. More Eagles. Jordan Hicks. For Karen. Vic Beasley Jr., nice one for the Falcons. Nice Falcons autograph going out to Josh Falk with the Falcons. There's Julio Jones die cut. There's Eric Dickerson, kind of looks like a TIE fighter, right? And Vince Mailey, on-card autograph for the Cleveland Browns. The Dog Pound. Who has the Dog Pound here? That goes out to Andrew H. And that was our first. Yeah, they were trying to make a pennant, I guess, with those triangle cards. They just end up being very hard to penny sleeve. All right, so we had Jordan Hicks. We got Mario Alford. Vince Mailey for the Browns. Vic Beasley Jr. for the Falcons. We got the nice Nelson Agholor out of 25 for the Eagles. And we'll randomize those points to one person in the break at the very end. There's that DeMarco Murray that's kind of hard to penny sleeve. And on to the second box. We'll be consistent. We'll do contenders again since we've got our brain set in contenders mode. Good luck, everybody. Next box. Five more autographs. Big thanks to everybody who got into this flea flicker. Pick your team football mixer number 3 from JaspysHobbyland.com. I really appreciate it. We'll obviously do the base heavy stuff first, and then we'll kind of work into the bigger hit products. Although we can still find some big hits out of contenders and out of Bowman Chrome. And that's old Bowman Chrome too, 2014. Now, this mixer should be completed. What time is it right now? We should have this mixer done by the top of the hour, around there, which still gives us time, maybe, to fill up one more quick break if people are interested. I think a perfect candidate for tonight would be that 3-box Triple Threads baseball break. It's 2016 Topps Triple Threads Baseball. 3 boxes, only $20 a random team spot. So that might be something that could be filled relatively easy and busted open relatively quickly. And, you know, still a Thursday night. We can call it a night. And then we'll get ready to have fun on Friday again. So if you want to do one more of those breaks, JaspysHobbyland.com is the place to be. Baseball playoffs are in full swing, getting closer and closer to the World Series. My Dodgers are not getting closer to the World Series, but there are still 2 games left. Well, at least 1 game left. Clayton Kershaw, game 6. And we'll see what happens. All right, back to football. I'm going to lead off with some Carlos Hyde right there. Let me get centered nicely there. Excellent. Rinnell Hall is our first auto for the Buccaneers. That'll go out to Vasilis. And Brandon Parrott saying those pennant cards out of contenders. Oh, it's a design they used back in 1996. I gotcha. He has an Andre Rison one. So blast from the past then. There it is. Speaking of the pendant card, there's Derek Carr. So Eric Dickerson. Russell Wilson die cut. And the next one is Charchandrick West. Nice autograph there for the Chiefs. That goes out to David H., Big Boys 007. Nice. It looks like his autograph looks like a bad word. It's a family show, Charchandrick West. Come on now. It's a family show. What was he thinking, you know? All right, next one is... Nice, Rookie of the Year contenders. Ameer Abdullah, 190 out of 199. Nice one. That will go out to the Detroit Lions. Jake with that one. Nice one, Jake. It's a good looking on-card auto. Ameer Abdullah. And 119 out of 199, Julio Jones. Got the pennant right here for Josh Falk and the Falcons. I blame texting, Bass72. Darren Waller, Ravens. I blame texting for bad autographs these days. Baltimore Ravens, Scott Cooper with that. There you go, Coop. Ravens autograph. There's Le'Veon Bell. And we've got Trey Flowers for the Patriots. Pat's hit. Going over to New England, that's David K with an autograph. There's DeMarco Murray. And there's Mario Edwards Jr. Nice. Nice Mario Edwards Jr. autograph for my Raiders. Who's got my Raiders in this? Vasilis with the Raiders. I like Mario Edwards Jr. Nice D end. And that's it for that one, ladies and gentlemen. Matthew B is asking, are there still tons of hits out there in older years still out to be found, like Babe Ruth bat barrels? It's possible, but Babe Ruth bat barrels are usually found in higher end products that have lower print runs, like National Treasures and stuff like that. So I would imagine that there are not too many of those products laying around, or that the price have gone up on those kind of products significantly enough to make it difficult for people to actually keep chasing that kind of stuff. All right, next one. Just as a palate cleanser from all that base heavy stuff, why don't we do one of these? So this is 2016. This is the only card that has the new rookies in here. 2016 Panini Prime Signatures football. Only one autograph card per box on average. Got Roddy White, Alshon Jeffrey, Matt Jones, and you've got Keenan Allen to 149. 26 out of 149 for the Chargers, Jimmy Brandt. We've got this insert right here, Prime Timers, Carson Palmer. Sometimes these are numbered. This particular one is not. And, wow, look at this. Dak Prescott. Wow, back when this came out, everyone was like, okay, Dak Prescott, whatever. I remember that. I remember. 7 out of 25, right on the piece of the jersey, there's Dak Prescott's autograph. Still in his Mississippi State gear, too. Dallas Cowboys, Vasilis. Nice one, V. Maximus. See, when this product came out, I remember only Bulldog fan was interested in Dak Prescott because he went to Mississippi State, you know? So he liked Dak Prescott. But then, obviously, now the rest is history. Albert, what's going on there? Here, I'll figure it out after this break, Albert. Sorry. I'll figure out what's going on with that hockey channel. That link didn't work? You can also search Jaspy's Hockey Land. You should be able to find our hockey channel through there as well. All right, now we go back in time from Dak Prescott in 2016. Now we go back in time to 2014, where we're going to do some Bowman Chrome football. Adam Wolf saying, an impeccable earlier today on Breakers. I saw a Namath printing plate autograph and an ounce of silver Namath card in the same case. Jeez. Oh, that URL didn't work. Oh, sorry about that. Greg is unable to drop links there. Sorry, that's the one kind of drawback of YouTube. But Greg says it's up. That hockey break is up, Albert. Pick your team number four. If not, just wait until after this break. I'll knock this out really quickly, and I'll find it for you. All right, back to 2014 Bowman Chrome football. Three boxes of this stuff. Then we'll do Supreme. Then we'll close out with Topps Museum Collection football. All right. We start off with some Kevin Norwood, Mike Wallace refractor. So since that's a refractor, that should ship. That's not considered veteran base, by the way. Teddy Bridgewater, die cut. Got Brandon Cooks, die cut. Antonio Andrews, refractor. Should be looking for one autograph here, plus parallels. Dez Bryant, I think that's Bubbles refractor, something like that. 36 out of 99, minor cut on his hand. He's okay, I think, right? Cowboys, Vasilis with that. Andre Johnson, refractor. Geno Atkins, Johnny Manziel, and... nice, Ryan Shazier. 38 out of 199. There you go. Nice one for the Pittsburgh Steelers. That goes out to Aaron M. Jerick McKinnon, Pulsar. 239 out of 271. Nice, there you go. There you can see the number now. Nice one for the Minnesota Vikings. Who is the Vikings? That would be Conrad. Conrad Boats. Nice one, Conrad. And a second autograph in here. Bonus. Corey Washington auto, refractor. Nice. And we got a black refractor, Jeremy Hill. That's 131 out of 299. Black refractor for the Bengals going out to Andrew H. And that was box number one. Nice refractor auto. That was not numbered, but it was a nice refractor auto of Corey Washington. And I think Ryan Shazier's injured right now, right? I think he's been carrying a bit of a knock, a bit of an injury. 38 out of 199, but big part of that Pittsburgh defense. All right, and the next one. Yeah, and I guess, you know, Bass 72, Ryan is like, man, they really don't teach cursive anymore? Seriously? And Adam Wolf's like, yeah. No, they don't teach it anymore. And then couple that with texting, and that's why you see some rookies in this with not so good autographs. You know, as good autos, I think this year or last year, I think Quincy Enunwa has very nice penmanship. He probably wasn't a big texter, and Derrick Henry for the Titans, he has a great autograph as well. So there are still some out there. All right, second box. Two more boxes of this 2014 Bowman Chrome. That's right, Ryan. Times have changed, sir. Vasilis is asking, is this the product where Nick Jaspy found a one-of-one Amari Cooper Super Fractor? No. Amari Cooper was 2015, if my memory serves me correctly. Yeah, because Khalil Mack, right there, he was 2014. And then Amari Cooper and Derek Carr were 2015. That's good, Adam Wolf. He's like, I had to teach my daughter cursive because she saw my wife and I writing cursive for a Christmas card, and she was like, what language are you writing? Oh, that's good. That got me. What is this weird language that you have here? It's cursive. Aaron Murray with his best attempt at cursive. Refractor autograph going out to the Chiefs. That's another one for David H. Big Boys 007. Die cut Marquise Lee. Sammy Watkins die cut. T.Y. Hilton refractor. Mike Davis. We got a Pulsar Trent Murphy. That is 157 out of 271. That Pulsar refractor going out to the Redskins. That's Nick Jones. Blake Bortles top shelf. DeAndre Hopkins refractor. Oh yeah, no, Derek Carr was, that's right. No, it was 2014. Amari Cooper was still 2015 though. Right, Derek Carr was second round, right? So, but rookie was two. See, it gets all confusing in my head. Marquise Lee, black refractor, 004 out of 299. That's for the Jaguars. Victor Cruz, bubbles refractor, 85 out of 99. I think that's what they called it, right? Bubbles or something like that? And Trent Murphy refractor. There you go. I don't know. It all just blurs in for me, Vasilis. So we got a lot of nice. That's what I like about these products right here. There's a lot of cool parallels to Chase. I like the idea of like making a rainbow out of all the different parallels that you can get. Nice. All right. So one more of these and then some fun stuff right here. All right. All right. All right. Almost there. Almost close to our final third of this 9-box Flea Flicker football mixer. Number 3 from JaspysHobbyland.com. Keep checking back on our website, folks. We always have different mixers and stuff going on. Chris Dunn is like, I PC Kurt Warner, but Rams are always so high in these. I know, I apologize for that. You can blame Todd Gurley and Jared Goff. Can I wrap up the packs as fast as I'm No, the wrapping part is the hard part. Rewrapping, hard. Unwrapping, easy. Ripping wax, easy. Resealing wax, not easy. Antonio Brown, blue refractor, 77 out of 199 for the Steelers. That will go to, that's another one for Aaron M. Mike Glennon, pulsar, 147 out of 271. Can I get a focus on that maybe? There you go. Buccaneers going out to Vasilis. Andre Ellington refractor, AJ McCarron die cut, Bishop Sankey tops shelf, Cecil Shorts, Pierre Garçon. We got a red coming up. That's always a good sign. Red, Shaquelle Evans. That's 8 out of 25. The UCLA guy too as well. The red refractor going out to the Jets. That would be Ryan Emerson. It's Bass 72 with a little something. Where's the auto? Oh yeah, remember this guy? That guy's a rookie in this set, 2014. Rashid Hageman is your autograph. Rashid Hageman for the Falcons. That goes to Josh Falk and the Falcs. We got a pulsar, or no, sorry, an X-fractor. Another Rashid, that's 1 out of 10, starting your Rashid Hageman PC there, Josh. Deshaun Jackson, Odell Beckham Jr., and Jake Locker. All right, so Rashid Hageman, nice red refractor. We got the pulsar Mike Glennon. And nice blue Antonio Brown. And the autograph was for the Falcons. Rashid Hageman. All right. Supreme, two boxes of this stuff. Ryan is like, I need to buy a storage unit to store all these cards you're getting in the mail. You know what's funny? In the building that we're located, that our store is located here in Redondo Beach, there are storage units on the other side of the building. If you live near here, you can come and hang out here at the store, Ryan. Pull some big hits, and then you can take it right to the storage unit. All right. We're going to start off with some Terry Bradshaw. There we go. There's the focus. Terry Bradshaw. Aaron Rodgers, 10 out of 50. And Franco Harris, 86 out of 194. It hit the ground. I'm a Raiders fan. It hit the ground. And you've got... a nice Bryce. 12 out of 25 jersey and autograph Bryce Petty. New York Jets. That's for Bass 72, Ryan. He might be a starting quarterback in a few weeks. You never know. If the Geno Smith experience doesn't work out, or experiment, both. If the Geno Smith experimental experience doesn't work out, there you go. Bryce Petty might be next. Although Geno Smith was poised to be the starting quarterback last year before he got hit in the jaw, which was pretty unfortunate. And then Ryan Fitzpatrick had a decent season, got re-signed, and then he turned into being Ryan Fitzpatrick again. All right. There is Emmett Smith, Max Williams, 43 out of 194, and famous Jameis Winston, 17 out of 25. And we've got Brett Hundley, 40 out of 50. UCLA guy, quad relic, Nice one for the Green Bay Packers. That'll go to Taylor. Nice one. And we'll close out with a little 2015 Topps Museum Collection football. One of my favorite football sets. Ryan is like, can't even believe my season, says Ryan. Yeah, that's right. Ryan Emerson, that's Bass7248, is a Jets fan, a long-suffering Jets fan. All right. Your dad delivered to him right after he got banged up after the game. Poor Geno Smith. Something was clicking, though, last year, you know, before he got hit in the jaw. I felt like the Jets felt good about it. And, of course, he broke his jaw. Fitzpatrick did well, and then now it's awkward now. All right, museum collection. Love this stuff. So this is our final box in our Pick Your Team football mixer. Big thanks, everybody, for joining us. There's Terry Bradshaw, Philip Dorsett, Devontae Parker, and Canvas Collection. Wow, that's a one of one. That is crazy. Yeah, oh yeah, look at that. If you kind of look closely right there, you can see the actual sketch. Yeah, there it is. Original art card right there. That is pretty awesome. Nice one for the Bears. That is very cool. Chicago Bears. Todd Reirden. Look at that, Todd. All aboard the Big Hit Express. Whoop whoop! That is very cool. At first, I was just like, why? It doesn't look like a sketch, but it looked really realistic. But that is awesome. Gale Sayers, I think, looks like, right? All right, we got Cam Newton, Relic, 41 out of 249 for the Panthers. That'll go to TJ. We've got Jerry Rice, that's 15 out of 99. Jalen Strong, Eddie Lacy, and Leonard Williams. And our autograph, hey, hey, more for Ryan Emerson. Bryce Petty, 20 out of 100 on-card autograph. We've got, what do we got here? Gronk, that's 35 out of 60 on that Gronk. Hall of Famer Tim Brown, Matthew Stafford, Drew Brees, and two color, dual relic, and autograph. 168 out of 300, Tevin Coleman. Nice Tevin Coleman for the Dirty Birds. Josh Falk with the Falcons. I feel like the Falcons have been doing pretty nice tonight. And the last mini box. Good luck, everybody. There's Brashad Perriman, Jordan Matthews, Patrick Peterson, Luke Kuechly, and the hit. We've got a randomizer, quad relic. What do we got here? 10 out of 25. Nice low number. Jameis Winston, Marcus Mariota, Amari Cooper, Kevin White. Yeah, not bad for the Falcons, right? All right, so that's a nice way to end it. And remember, I almost forgot about these points that we have to randomize too. All right, so two randomizers to do. So let's go to random.org. And let's get two lists going. Todd hasn't responded about his one of one. He must have fallen asleep. Wake up, Todd. He's in Chicago. All right. There's let's do the quad relic first. Bucks, Titans, Raiders, and Bears. And everyone here, from Moody with the Cardinals down to Nick Jones with the Redskins, has a chance at 400 points, which is actually not that bad, because you can probably still get something decent from the Panini reward store in that. I just like to see the live hits, but it is what it is. All right, let's randomize each list 4 and 1 five times. The quad first. 1, 2, 3, 4, and fifth and final time. It's a Todd night. Bears on top of the randomizer. Oh, he's just still in shock. All right, there he is. Well, be shocked again, Todd Reardon. You just won a randomizer. 10 out of 25. Big thank you to Kevin White. Send Kevin White a card. There he is. All right, and points. And everybody in this break has a shot at that. So once again, 4 and a 1, five times for the points. 1, 2, 3, 4, and fifth and final time. Name on top, Clyde the Glide. Clyde with 400 points coming his way in this mixer. And there you go, folks. JaspysHobbyland.com. And we'll see you next time, folks, for another football mixer. So keep checking back on the website. This is Joe. I'll see you next time.